minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Accused are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy, but then things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir, and then suddenly. It looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew how it was looking. But he didn't say that. Not yet. Secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
More for me.
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. Those wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard. Doesn't mean I like him.
museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Well, you have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
This is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn-free fire zone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there. We needed to hurry. Wretches! Bring it on!
Thank you. Grind!
There were only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Incoming!
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
We got a front hall!
Panthers! Boomers!
Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside. Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, Cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
Okay, we've been warned, Kilo. Grubs, incoming!
Hey, here's a souvenir.
Keep them back, Alex! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side, left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it drops, it dies!
Thank you.
Can't be all of them. Collect some gear and get ready for more.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it.
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough. That door was the East Wing, and Black Four, whatever was left of them.
You! Hold this room! There's something big out there!
Looks like that door's gonna give. When it does, start shooting.
Black Four had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears are willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
Thank you.
That's almost definitely not all of them. Grab what you can.
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't.